So finder, modular finder, amplitude of amplitude of argument of the complex numbers here. So first example here, let us consider z is equal to a plus I into b, that is equal to minus 1 minus I into root of 3. Therefore, a is a minus 1 and b is a minus root 3. So a is equal to minus 1 and b is equal to minus of root of 3. First, find your modulus here. Therefore, r is equal to modulus of the complex number z is equal to root of minus 1 square plus minus of root 3 is the square here. Therefore, this is equal to root of minus 1 square is 1 here plus minus of root 3 square is 3. Then 3 plus 1 becomes 4 here, square root of 4. And square root of 4 is 2 here. Yes, sir. Modulus of the complex number is 2 here. Modulus of a complex number. Modulus of z is 2 here. Next, you find your amplitude. So, a is negative, b is also negative. If both are negative, a negative and b negative, then pi minus of pi minus tan inverse b by a is there. Then, so, theta is equal to amplitude of z here is equal to minus of pi minus tan inverse of root 3 by 1 here. So, root 3 divided by 1. Therefore, minus of pi minus. So, tan inverse root 3 here. Tan inverse of root 3 is pi by 3 here. So, right here, pi by 3. So, this one is equal to minus of 2 pi divided by 3. Therefore, amplitude of the complex number is minus 2 pi by 3. Then, write the polar form here. So, polar form is z is equal to r into bracket cos theta plus I into sin theta. Therefore, the value of r is 2 here. So, write here 2 into bracket cos of minus 2 pi divided by 3 plus I into sin of so minus of 2 pi divided by 3. So, this is a polar form of the complex number here. Similarly, the second one is a minus root 3 plus I is there. Therefore, take z is equal to a plus I, b is equal to minus root 3 plus I. Second one is z is equal to a plus I into b is equal to minus root 3 plus I. Therefore, a value minus root 3 and b is equal to 1 here. So, r is equal to modulus of the complex number z is equal to root of minus root 3 square plus 1 square here. That is the root of 4. Square root of 4 is square. So, modulus of z here. Modulus of the complex number z is 2. Next, find amplitude here. Theta is equal to amplitude of z here. Amplitude of the complex number z is equal to here a is a negative, b positive, a negative, b positive. So pi minus, take care pi minus of tan inverse of 1 by root 3, 1 upon root 3. Therefore, this is equal to pi minus of tan inverse of 1 by root 3 is pi by 6 here. So, right here, pi by 6. So, 6 LCM, 6 into pi, 6 pi, minus pi gives 5 pi divided by 6 here. One more thing here, So in this case, sir, 10 units B by A means you take only numbers here, 1 and root 3. Not take a negative sign. Take only 1 and root 3, 1 by root 3. We not take 1 upon minus root 3. Okay, that is important result here. So here 10 units of B by A means take here 1 upon root 3 only. We not take this negative value because pi minus 10 units 1 by root 3 itself, it comes under which quadrant here? Second quadrant here, because A is negative, B positive, it comes under second quadrant means pi minus of 10 units 1 by root 3, it comes under second quadrant here. Therefore, 5 by 6 is the answer here. Then a polar form. Yes, sir. Z is equal to R into bracket cos theta plus I into sin of theta. Okay. Therefore, this is equal to R value is a 2 here. 2 into bracket theta value cos pi by 6. Pi divided by 6 plus I into sin of pi divided by 6 here. So, this is the polar form of the complex number. Modulus is a 2. Amplitude of the complex number is 5 by 6. Polar form of the complex number is 2 into cos 5 by 6 plus I sin 5 divided by 6. So Z equal to A plus I into B is equal to 1 plus I into root 3 is there. Therefore, here A value is 1 and B is equal to root of 3. Even here also find your modulus here. So R is equal to modulus of Z is equal to root of 1 square plus root 3 is a square here. Root of 1 square is 1 here. Root 3 square is 3. Again it is a 2 only. Therefore modulus of the complex number is 3. Modulus of the complex number Z is 2. Then theta is equal to amplitude of Z here. That is equal to both are positive. A is a positive, B also positive. If A positive, B positive, tan inverse B by A here. Therefore, tan inverse of root 3 divided by 1 here. Root 3 by 1. Tan inverse of root 3 is pi by 3 here. So it is 5 by 3. So amplitude of the complex number is 5 by 3. Then write here polar form. Polar form is Z is equal to R into bracket cos theta plus I into sin of theta. Therefore Z equal to R value is 2 here. Cos of 5 by 3 plus I into sin of 5 by 3. So this is the answer here. So convert the following complex numbers in the polar form. So same procedure here. Take your solution. First example, take here Z equal to A plus I into B here. That is equal to 1 minus I. Hence A is equal to 1 and B is equal to minus 1 here. Find that it's a modulus here. So R is equal to modulus of Z is equal to root of 1 square plus minus of 1 square here. It gives a root of 2 here. Therefore, modulus of the complex number. Modulus of Z is a root of 2. Then find your amplitude here. So theta is equal to amplitude of the complex number Z is equal to A positive B negative here. Then A positive B negative means minus tan inverse B by A. Therefore minus of tan inverse take only number one divided by one here. Not take this negative value minus sign. Take only one, one upon one, p by one. So tan inverse of one upon one here. Tan inverse of one is pi by four here. Therefore this equal to minus pi by four. So amplitude is minus pi by four here. Therefore polar form is. That is equal to r into bracket cos theta plus I into sin of theta. So r value is root 2 here. Into bracket cos of minus pi by 4 plus I into sin of minus pi by 4 here. Similarly, so second example here. Again take that is equal to a plus I into b here, that equal to minus 1 plus I. Therefore a is equal to minus 1 and b is equal to 1 here. Therefore r is equal to modulus of z is equal to root of minus 1 square plus 1 square here. So modulus of the complex number is root 2 here, modulus of z. Is a root 2 here. Then you find the amplitude theta is equal to amplitude of the complex number z is equal to so here a is negative, b positive, a negative and b positive, so take this here. So pi minus tan inverse of 1 upon 1 here, 1 divided by 1. Not take this negative value, take only number here. So pi minus of tan inverse of 1 means pi by 4. Therefore 4 is the LCM here. 4 into pi 4 pi, 4 pi minus pi becomes 3 pi divided by 4 here. Okay, we take only positive number, not take a negative value here. So 1 upon 1 tan inverse of 1 is pi by 4. The substitute of the complex number is 3 pi by 4 here. Then the polar form. So polar form is z is equal to r into bracket cos theta plus I into sin theta. R value is root 2 here into cos of 3 pi by 4 plus I into sin of 3 pi divided by 4 here. So this is the answer here.